Okay, these will be the instructions for setting up your Acer Chromebook as soon as you receive it. Take the battery out of its pack and install it. And it just slides in very easily. There you go. Once the battery is in, you need to charge it and all, because that's just what we need to do. So you'll take the AC-DC adapter, unfurl it, and plug in the power. You want to line those up and then twist. There you go, that's a little bit different. Hadn't seen that before. That's kind of interesting. And when you want to remove it, that's easy. Okay, kind of a neat little device. So let's go ahead and let's plug this in. Then take it and plug in the power. There we are. Okay, now it's receiving power. We'll set it here. Okay, now we're going to turn this on. There we go. Now we're going to follow the on-screen instructions here. Oh, nice. Okay, when setting up your Chromebook for the very first time, you want to select your language. I'll be using English, US keyboard, and your network. Alrighty, I found my network. That's very good. Okay, now we're connecting to my home network. And once we've established that, we say continue. And this is kind of interesting here. There's an option here for this Chrome OS terms. I can help make Chrome OS better by automatically sending usage statistics and crash reports to Google. I'll leave that there as checked. That means I'll do that. It says Chrome updates automatically. So you always have the latest, freshest version. When this download completes, Chrome will restart and you'll be on your way. So here we see it loading the latest version of the Chrome operating system. Installed the newest version of the Chrome OS. Now I will sign into my account. Okay, now once you put in your username and password, you can then choose the picture, which I'm going to use the one that I use here, my Google profile photo. I'll use that one. Now it's